Hi, this is Kavita Saini and I am a legal intern of Lexington Company and I am a law student of IME Law College, and today we are going to discuss about a new topic, which is rights of arrested person in India. Every human is born with certain basic rights, that is, he is entitled to, for instance, like right to live and right to freedom, etc. Similarly, every citizen of every country is presented with certain rights that are absolutely fair without any prejudice in the spirit of common brotherhood and conscience. However, the same rights of a person can get surrendered if the person gets detained, arrested for committing a crime. Although an arrested person too have certain rights, the legal system in India is established on the platform of innocent until proven guilty. Now, firstly, we discuss about the right to know the grounds of arrest. According to the Article 22 of the Indian Constitution, stipulates that no police official can arrest any individual without informing accused the reason, ground of his detainment and arrest. Section 50 of the CRPC says that every police official with authority to arrest someone without a warrant must warn the person getting arrested about the crime for which he is arrested and other relevant grounds for the arrest. And Section 50A of the CRPC makes it compulsory for the police official arresting a person to inform to the arrest to any of his relative or even his friend who may have interest in the same. And Section 55 of the CRPC states that in situation where a police official authorized his junior to arrest a person without a warrant, here the junior official must notify the arrested person of the order of the delegation that is given, which must also mention the crime. And now discuss about the right to produce before the magistrate without unnecessary delay. According to Article 22 of the Indian Constitution, which stipulates that the police officials making an arrest must produce the arrested person before the magistrate within 24 hours of the arrested, failing to do so would make him liable for wrongful detention. And Section 55 of the CRPC states that in case police official is making an arrest without a warrant, then he must produce the person arrested without unnecessary delay before the magistrate with jurisdiction or before a police officer in charge at the police station, depending upon the condition of the arrest. Now here the right to be released on bail. According to Section 50 Clause 2 of the CRPC provides that the person has a right to get released on bail by making arrangement for their sureties or just inform him or his right when arrested without a warrant for an offence other than a non-cognizable offence. Here the right to a fair and just trial. The legal provision regarding the right to just fair and trial can be extracted from the Indian Constitution as well as a lot of Supreme Court and High Court judgment, since no specified law has given stipulated in this regard. According to Article 14 of the Indian Constitution, every individual is equal before law, means that all sides in a legal dispute must be treated equally. Here the right is right to consult a lawyer. According to Article 22 of the Constitution provides that every arrested person has a right to choose and elect his own lawyer to defend him in the court of law for whatever crime he may or may not have committed. And here's the right to free legal aid. According to Section 304 of CRPC provides a very significant right to an accused who is set to appear before a session court to appoint him a lawyer at the expense of the state. And here the right to keep quiet, the right to stay silent is principally related to the statement and confession made by accused person in the court. In addition to this, it is the responsibility of the magistrate to perceive if any statement or confession made by the accused person was voluntary or was after the use of force and manipulation. Therefore, police or any other authority for that matter is not allowed to compel the accused person to speak anything in the court. So that's all for today. I hope you guys like this video. So do like, share, comment and subscribe the channel. Thank you.